Hello friends, in this video we will see latest updates about Wipro Elite National Talent Hunt Test. The updates will be about the boarding pass, admit card and test venues, test pattern, timings and the mandatory documents to carry to the test. Regarding the test pattern, the duration of the test will be 1 hour 20 minutes and the sections will be verbal, analytical, written English and coding. Regarding boarding pass, SMS is already released to the candidates who are eligible and registered for the test yesterday, that is on 14th itself. Candidates who are not eligible received a regret SMS and there is no chance for them to take the test after today. So they stand ineligible to take the test, and the eligible students who got SMS will get boarding passes by 16/10/2019. Students who neither got regret SMS or test venue SMS have to immediately report to the placement officer in the respective college, who might help you to reach out to Wipro to get the process done. Candidates who doesn't carry hard copy of boarding pass will not be allowed. This is what is said by Wipro officials. So a hard copy of boarding pass is a must to carry. Candidates who go late to the test center can be included in the next batches. So there are three batches planned. One have to report at 8:30 a.m. second batch at 12:30 p.m. third batch at 3:30 p.m. and if you go late, if you report late to the test center, however, there is a possibility that you may be allowed to take the test in the next batch on the same day. However, you need to take the permission prior reaching the test center. Taking feedback from last year's test, female candidates are accommodated in batch 1 and 2. So there may be a chance that test start time may be delayed. So keeping that in mind, Wipro have included most of the female candidates in batch 1 or batch 2. About webcam, now this is a new addition which was not there last year. Webcams will be fixed to the system in which candidates takes the test. Candidates also should make sure that no one move close to them behind, as webcam may read it as a deviation and test might be aborted. This is very important. Candidates, please make sure there is no one who is moving around near, at least in 1 meter radius behind you, because as the webcam is fixed, it may take it as other person is helping you or you are trying for any malpractice. So the test will be automatically aborted. So candidates, please make sure you also please don't look here or there while you take the test. Candidates should remember that looking away from the screen frequently may be treated as malpractice and test might be aborted. Results. And regarding the results, candidates can leave for the day after the test is submitted. Yes, if your test is done, you can leave for the day. And results probably will be released within a week after the test. And shortlisted candidates will have interviews and further communication will be done to your mail. Thanks for watching this video. Share this video to all your friends who are taking this test, because this may help them. And subscribe to our channel so that you will get notifications for latest updates, not just for Wipro test but for all other major drives conducted across India. Thank you.